All eyes will be on Signal Iduna Park when Borussia Dortmund and Schalke 04 face each other in the first Riviera B of the season.
Lucien Favre as troops aim to build on a hard-fought 1-0 win over Hoffenheim, and the star-studded hosts are seen as hot favorites to win the local derby. Norway rising star Erling Haaland, who came as a substitute at the weekend, is widely expected to return to the starting XI, while Thorgan Hazard is likely to miss the match with injury. Dynapen, on the other hand, have been struggling in the new Bundesliga season, and seeing that they lack in top-class footballers, the underdogs are unlikely to spoil Borussia's party at Signal Iduna Park. Goncalo Paciencia, who found the net in a 1-1 draw with Union Berlin, is pushing for a start for the visitors, meaning that Vedad Ibisevic could drop to the bench.
Prediction. 3